I'm really looking forward to more Custom Nations because it's always one of the races where you're not racing for yourself all the time. You know, you actually have a team, and it's just different. And last race of the season, and it's always fun to compete with everyone. Yeah, it is my last GP. It's been tougher to come here and get ready to leave than what I thought it would be sort of when I came here. You know, I always sort of looked forward to the end of it, but now to leave everyone that I've met over the past few years and just sort of say goodbye is tough. But I mean, I'm sure within the rest of my career, I will be back before the end of it.